But about 40 seconds before that, something equally as important happened, but not everybody saw it. While Major Warren was captivating the crowd with tales of black dicks and white mouths, somebody poisoned the coffee.
But you know what's on my mind right now? It ain't the coffee in my kitchen. It's the dead nigger in my garage.